Hey, what's up, everyone? This is AznKei, playing GTA San Andreas Dime Edition. Lady, how's it going? Time to do some message to you. There you go, four steps. Today, I'm going to play a mission made by Gammoudicj. And the title mission, it's Family Memories, which is a 13th mission of his the Shadowblade series. So yeah, without wasting further time, I like this mission. Start playing this mission right now. I just hear some crowd. I had to spend 8 more months for my lifespan in that orphanage. Like, I was like, screw it. At least I have a place to keep me safe and call it home. Not bad at all. I managed to convince myself that I cannot keep living on hopes and dreams. I was kinda get used to it until that special day came out of nowhere. I was told that our family wants to adopt me. A lot of thoughts popped in my head. To be honest, I was happy, but at the same time, I was kind of weird. It feel funky. Why me of all the kids who live there? And why all of a sudden things are starting to work for me? Anyways, the choice wasn't mine to make back then. The more I think about it, it was like a freeway ticket out of that prison. Unfortunately, little Fabio had a new place to call home once again. They were a married couple, the Saverios, the first good people I met. They never had kids, that's why they adopted my brother, Rafael, and later me. They took us in and treated us like real kids. We never lacked anything. But the most important thing, they gave us love. God, I miss those days. They passed it away 6 years ago in a car accident. At least they lived to see me and why my brother could achieve our dreams and settle down. They were so proud of us. If only I get the chance to see them again and thank them for everything. Well, that's why we're here. You can open your eyes now. There's a crowd and a stage. Everyone's standing up. Make some noise for the love fest.
Don't forget, love fists are in town right now. Is it love fist is in town? Whatever. I flunk school because I'm hardcore.
Oh no, not this bad again. I feel like I'm a woman. Jesus, this fool's fucking toxic. My ears are probably bleeding. I used to avoid getting near this crowd every time my pirates brought us here. I cannot believe people are so stupid to buy tickets to attend their stupid concert. Everyone has their taste. No wonder these untalented freaks make it bad, making music taste like bad. So, can we mute this? Fuck, can you please make this stop before I pass out? It's so horrible. As you wish. Thank you. Well, the lights are still on. Oh, there's a line. Wow. Look at those statues and posters. Let's get started, shall we? Okay. I remember how happy I was the first time we came to the amusement park. Oh, that's an amusement park. Okay, yeah, the Ferris wheel, of course. Along with those neon lights and clowns and all that. Makes sense. It was like discovering a new world, especially for a kid like me. Yeah, of course. I mean, could you imagine how kids will like react when they say they saw like Disney World, something like that, you know? But as they say, better late than never. It was worth the wait. Is there people inside the Ferris wheel? I thought I saw some of them. You have no idea how ice cream tastes like if you're trying to it for the first time. I tell you one thing, you can take this whole passball crap and shove it. As far as I'm concerned, once I wake up from this shiny nightmare, I'm gonna get me that sugar chocolate caffeine sundae my wife always told me about. This is my game. Stop with your pathetic fucking goals. I'm trying to open your eyes to make you see who you truly are, but you just keep running and holding a straw on that boring detective life routine and fake hope. Jesus, I'm getting tired of this. What's this with this music? Look, man, I hate to disappoint you, but the guy you're looking for is not me. Okay, just go straight forward. Or maybe I was for a while, but the past is long gone. Looks like you're gonna have to get used to that cage, cause you're not getting out. Can I hit that rooster statue? Not in my fucking watch, so you keep all that hate and pain to yourself. We shall see about that. You have no idea what could happen in any second. That's a pool with animals? I mean, dolphins. It's pretty tight. They used to sit there and watch me and my brother fool around. Their voices are still in my head. Their kindness and love make me who I am today. Father, mother, thank you for loving such a worthless scum like me. Those are your parents? Adoptive parents? You grew up to be a man, Fabio. I cannot believe I live to see this day. What the? Are you they talking to? No way. How can they? Can you see me? Of course we do, honey. Even though we're gone, we still exist in your memories. We don't have much time, so let's make this quick. Your dark side roommate. Show us something that is about to happen in no time. You have to stop it. You have to defeat all that hidden evil emotion inside you before it's too late. When the time comes, you gotta have to make a choice. Okay, so his name is Leon. All our fate depends on it, so choose wisely and always remember that you're not alone. We believe in you after all. You are our son and we're raising you the right way. And they disappear. What the hell was that? To be honest, I have no clue. Bullshit, he said that you showed them something that's about to happen. Why are you in a rush? We still have all the time this world has to offer. Everything's gonna make sense when it's time, trust me. To be continued, which means... yeah, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Stay tuned, I was going to play a mission very soon. Alright, I got a permission made by Gammoudicj. I'm gonna go inside here. Yeah, I have to restart the game like he always like telling like the people who play his mission to do that in order to avoid a crash. So yeah, I'm playing the next mission. Title mission, it's Book Cover. Which is a 14th mission of his the Shadow Blade series. So yeah, we're wasting for time. I like this mission. Start playing this mission right now. We're here. I got a surprise for you. So why don't you make a sneak peek? Wow, what is this stage? No fucking way! Seems like you run out of horrible memories, shame on you. Paradise? Yeah, that's Mad Dog's in terror, right? Yeah, it is. Except with more objects than the other put, of course. That's a lot of books. You like books, right, Fabio? Alright, now, I mean, books are not really as important than before. Because everything is so digitalized right now. Like, you can download, like a booklet, you know, online. Even if it takes, like, more, like, memories. Welcome to the Los Santos Library. I used to come here back in my college days. Fun fact is that I never actually come here to study in the first place. I only came to see her first love. She was a nursing student who usually comes here during the weekends. I managed to get in contact with her and we became friends really quick. Days and weeks passed and we started having special feeling for each other. We started dating. She was just perfect, the woman that every man desires. It's not like that I ever dated any girl before, but she had something unique that no other woman on the planet possessed. She was the miracle of her time. Her name was Bethany Watson, the woman of my life. Back in the days, this place was too classy for just in the library. You won't find anybody here except the cultivating and intellectual person. This could be a gold mine of knowledge, unlike that junkie's compound came from. Although I heard it was tearing down your place up for the politician, anyways, I'm always grateful for this place, and I will be forever be. Okay. And here we are, your friend Fabio and Beth, having the time of their lives. Where? Didn't see very well. Yo, I'm kinda stuck here. I have a little gift for you. It's not something fancy, but I hope you like it. Wow, I guess I ran out of words. Thank you, Fabio, you're so kind. I was a terrible liar. That watch costed me $200 back then. I've spent all my savings to live on canned sardines for a month. No, come on, Fabio. Pull it together and spit it out of your system. Oh, Jesus. Do you wanna? Nah, that's not it. Hey, how about you? Shit. What's wrong? Cat, you got your tango? Don't be shy, I'm all ears. Fine, I thought maybe we could get out of here and have a drink or something. You asking me Friday? Yes, I mean, no, it's not like that. Just forget it, I missed out. I'll go on a date with you, Fabio Saverio. I hereby accept your offer. It's about the time anyways. It took you long enough to make it up and say it at last. Really? I mean, sure. I don't know if that's supposed to make me happy or not. Just move your ass and let's go. I'm tired of reading your books anyways. Says the lady with the... Well, that's my tough girl. Says the lady with the rock star hoodie. That she's not a bookworm. Here we are. Is this a good place to have a date? There are some weirdos around here. Yeah, that's the GTA San Andreas dating system, where CJs is meeting different like girlfriends. And you have those kind of scenes. My head's all messed up and I just lost it. Can you take me home? Of course, let's go. Alright. So, I'll see you soon, I guess. You know, it's too early. Why don't you come inside for a coffee, unless you're bored of me already. Oh. Of course not. Coffee will be great, I guess. That's your house? Just take a seat and make yourself at home. I'll be right back. Yeah, sure. Take your time. Alright. Holy shit. I told you to have a seat, you idiot. I'll take care of that lonely ass from now on. She's ready to fuck you. Hey, that's private, you son of a bitch. Yeah, she's doing like the striptease dance. Like the scene that I remember, like where the character doing a striptease dance, it was True Lies with you know, Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jamie Lee Curtis. The thing that is that in that movie, the two characters are supposed to be like you know, couples. All right, let's get out of here before you start jerking off. Next memory. To be continued. Except they don't really know each other until like. Being like arrested or something. Anyway, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Thank you for watching and see you next time, guys.